seven Gaga mushrooms until they ship. Take a whiff. Don't they smell amazing?
So, what'll it be?
With the formalities. For your next mission,
you'll be my bodyguards.
Not that I have need of any, but no matter how much I protest,
this one never listens.
Hostile forces have infiltrated Junon and disguised themselves as allies. You must take care to discern friend from foe, and ensure no harm comes to the President while waiting for helicopter extraction. Make us proud, trainee.
Oh! Can I be a bad guy?
Shall we?
Sure. Just watch who you're shooting, okay?
Vanguard's advancing on your position. Be ready to intercept.
Thank you.
guys mean business.
We'll get there as fast as we can. Just try to hang on till then, okay?
Mission complete. Our president is the heart of the company. He cannot be replaced. It is vital that we keep him from harm, even if it costs us our lives. Keep that in mind on future missions. This facility will enter power-saving mode. Once you have retrieved your provisions, proceed to the next location.
I have almost everything I need to restore the data.
All right then, let's do it to it. The sooner we finish this thing, the sooner we can show them what we're really capable of.
Thank you. looks like we found the airstrip. Or what's left of it.
Yeah, it's definitely seen better days.
You can say that again. It's more crater than runway.
Are you kidding me? So we came here for nothing?
Maybe not. See that?
Oh, a Republic telephone booth, eh? Worth a wee look.
focus now.
Bring it! What are you doing? You don't want to be a couple of pushovers.
Here it comes.
Is exhaustion and a one-way ticket to the life. To them, we're just tools to be used and abused. They're sucking the life out of us just like they're doing to the planet.
Hey, Martin, try
to fair!
Dirty work. But what do we get in return?
Take them down.
Seizing the ultimate.
Shut down, Ben.
Don't think you'll walk away from this! Don't say we didn't try to get you to defect peacefully.
You asked for it!
Us Turks are trained not to give it to persuasion.
We're gonna have to make you leave. Permanently.
I guess this is goodbye, partner.
Do your thing.
Copy.
Mission complete. Well done. You've proven yourselves to be born Turks.
Wow, what an honor.
We Turks fight as one, but our duty may require us to sever our binding ties. Which is precisely why.
Who's there?
Confirming personnel data. ID GAI153. Affiliation, General Affairs, Auditing. Turks.
Certainly didn't expect to run into you here.
Took the words right out of my mouth. What in the hell are you doing here?
Shinra sent me to inspect the facilities. Wanted to make sure they didn't have any unauthorized visitors wandering around.
GAI 153? Records indicate the individual with that ID underwent formal training. Wait, are you a Turk?
That'll be enough probing. For my benefit, but mainly for yours. It was enough of a pain to cover up the mess you made at the reactor. Try not to cause any more trouble, okay?
Sorry. Won't happen again.
Anyway, I'm heading back to the village. Once you're done here, I suggest you make tracks.
There's definitely more to her than meets the eye.
Hello? You good?
Hey, Chadley. What happened to the proto-relic?
Oh, forgive me. And there. Incredible. It appears that by restoring the fragment to data, we were able to break the proto-relic's encryption.
Translation?
The potential applications are practically limitless. By converting matter into data distributed across a secure network, shielded from external interference, one could preserve said data indefinitely.
So is it real? Like, can I touch it?
Oh, of course! Behold, the proto-relic in its restored glory.
At long last, the Knave returns. Beneath the moonlight, in victory shall I revel. My Genji! Interloper!
Chadley?
None other. After analyzing the phenomena associated with your sudden disappearance, I was able to devise a way in which to join you virtually.
Virtually? Ah! No matter! Be gone, foul conjurer! Or I shall make this place your grave!
Oh my! This is simply fascinating! I'm Chadley. You must tell me about yourself, and about this place!
You dare demand answers of me? Such impudence! A rotten display of disrespect! Clones of wealth! Die!
What did I say?
This will not stand!
Chadley, you okay?
I believe so, yes.
Tell me I didn't dream that shit.
Correct. That was no dream, Cloud. You and I were there, together. Wherever there was, that is, I presume it was another dimension.
Nothing's ever simple.
I sense exasperation. I, however, am emboldened to solve this mystery. I only hope that you will assist me in my quest for answers.
Welcome to Gungaga, where you can taste the bounty of our beautiful planet.
I'm happy to report that your survey of the Gungaga region is complete. Your discoveries have me all the more convinced that humans have the capacity to coexist with nature. It was also edifying to observe how the planet so decisively reclaimed the reactor. Thank you again for providing such priceless insight.
Thank you. Not bad.
Excellent work reigning in Kujata. To think that anyone could tame a beast of so many affinities. I cannot say where this wild steed might lead you, but I encourage you to find out.
All right. No, no, gotcha.
You're done. Here we go.
Are my trials not challenging enough? If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help.